wanted to say. You're going? Right now? Do you really need to go? Really? It's the weekend. You don't need to wake up early tomorrow, you know? Let's watch something. We're almost finished with the season of Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Well, more than halfway through the season at least. It's so late for you to go home now. It's dark and cold outside, and it may rain also. It's not the best scenario to be in a car or a bus. I know there's the subway, but do you want to go to the subway station at this hour? It's dangerous there. You don't have a proper raincoat either. I know you can take care of yourself, but you do not need to do that. You have slept here before? Yeah, I know it was before the whole benefits part of our friendship start, but still, we won't be breaking the rules if we don't sleep together. I am not asking you to cuddle with me or anything. We will sleep separately. There's the sofa and the bed is big, so we don't need to be close if you don't. What do you mean with that? I am not acting weird. I am not. Go then. Leave me here. I was just worried about your safety, you dumbass. God damn. What? What is it? No, I am not getting wrecked. Just go. You can catch a cold for our care. Getting out of the house without proper wrinkles in this sweater. Oh, shut. Okay. You know what? That is bullshit. I will not be the idiot that doesn't go straight to the point. Just give me a second. Look, I know we had out that list of stupid rules when we started all of that. No talking about it with anyone, no dates, no literally sleeping together or falling for each other, just friends that would sometimes once in a while have intercourse, but that's just dumb. That is stupid. I don't freaking care about those rules anymore. You know what? I really don't freaking care about those stupid rules anymore. And I will tell you why. It is because I love you. I love you so much, and I really don't want you to go. Please stay with me. I don't want to keep it whatever. I would be a coward if I didn't tell you that. I am not a coward. I never was, and I will keep it that way. Or maybe not. Because now I'm freaking out about this silence. Can you say something? I mean, I just said all of that. I probably overshared. I don't know. I maybe should have kept my mouth shut. I cannot even talk right now. And it just, and like, nothing? Don't just look at me. You're weirding me out. So, is that look, just tell me clearly, what do you want from me? Me? Girlfriend, for goodness sake. I want to see silly rom-coms with you, geek out together, walking while holding your hand. I want those 10 cliche awkward talks with our friends when they find out about us. I want to post a ton of pictures together and continue doing everything we always did, but it's time as more than friends, more than friends with benefits. I want to actually try to make things work out between us. Is that too much to ask? I am sorry for that. You You don't need to answer. You can go if you want. Huh? Wait. You do? You want to date me? Like, for real? Don't you play with me, or I swear to God. I like that. So, will you stay?